Hello, my dear friend, I wish you wisdom. In this episode, we will talk again about initiation into Hermetics by Franz Bardon. Before we jump right in, please see the description box below because it contains a free copy of Franz Bardon Initiation into Hermetics and also the playlist for this series. In the previous episode, we talked about magic mental training, thought control. In this new episode, we will talk about step one and we will talk about magic psychic training. Before you jump into the magic psychic training, Franz Bardon says that you should indulge in self-criticism. Now, this procedure, I believe, is too harsh, or maybe it was my fault that I overdid it. But I mean, if you had a terrible family life where all day, every day you had to endure criticism and nastiness, I don't think that indulging in self-criticism will help you in any way, shape, or form, because it will just perpetuate your past experiences. As I said, I tried this approach myself. But as you already know, self-talk generates mental images, and mental images tend to manifest in your outside world. So here I was indulging in the self-criticism. Maybe I overdid it, but I started to become so depressed. And I also started to have lack of physical energy. So I asked myself, what in the world am I doing here? And the answer came immediately in my mind, and it was a quote from Don Juan, the teacher of Carlos Castaneda. And Don Juan said, either you make yourself strong or you make yourself weak. The amount of work is the same. After that quote being dropped in my mind, I asked myself if this self-criticism thing is making me strong or weak. Well, it was making me weak. So I dropped it like was hot, my beloved friends, and that was not a method for me. But if this method makes you strong, well, good for you. After the self-criticism part, Franz Bardon says in the magic psychic training that you should start to build the psychic mirrors, a black one with your evil qualities and a white one with the good and noble character traits. Now, for this particular subject, I think that the Universal Master Key by Franz Bardon is more than enough material that can help you with examples about how to balance some aspects about yourself or how to behave properly. Now, again, this was not a very good method for me, for my experience. Because I started to write down the list and making all these lists, and anyway, for me, the entire process, to be quite honest with you, didn't help me too much. I had no aha moments while doing this process. There was no chemistry whatsoever, no clarity either. But like I've said, this was just my experience. So what I propose to you instead is another form of self-observation, which will show you and prepare you more for understanding the law of cycles. So the process is called life recapitulation, and this is nothing new. I've seen people who practiced astrology who use this method, because you'll see that by doing this process, you actually will become able to predict your future not the future of other people, but your future. Okay, so let me expand you on that. What I propose you to do is to do an entire life recapitulation starting from this very day. You just have to open a Word document, or if you want to write it by hand, please do so. And you have to write everything that you remember starting from today, the present moment, till the days you were a child. So what you have to do is to start with the current year and write everything down that you remember that happened to you in this very year, and then you have to go back in time year after year till you reach the early years of your childhood. I know that is a time-consuming process. It took me a lot of time to write down everything, and I still think that I didn't cover everything, but it's okay. Now, what this process did to me, it helped me to understand my thought process. Because as you write down the events that happened to you over the years, it will be inevitable, and you will start to see the patterns that tend to happen in your life at every 7 years, like a cycle. I really, really recommend you to try this process. For me, it was very healing, and it allowed me to have a better view of my habits. And also, it offered me so much clarity in regards to what am I really good at. It gave me so much clarity about the outcome that my actions and words had in the past and how it affected my present moment. At the same time, it will show you the mistakes, the good and the bad of your attitudes and actions. Through this process of life recapitulation, you can go to the very root of your belief systems, where and from who you learned to view life in a certain way. As a conclusion, Magic Psychic Training from Step 1 from the Initiation into Hermetics by Franz Bardon deals a lot with self-knowledge. But like I've said, the methods that Franz Bardon suggested didn't help me a lot, and that's why I started to orient myself towards practices that are done more in shamanism, because life recapitulation, you'll see that is the first step that is taken by shamans. So usually I use a lot of alternative methods that I find in shamanic practices. I don't know why, but I resonate a lot with these practices. And I don't know, tell me what you think. Maybe you try this life recapitulation process, and I hope that if you try it, it will be as healing as it was for myself, or even more. So we reached the end of the episode. I hope that what was said here, you will find it valuable, and I hope that it will serve you well. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe. And see you next time. Have a beautiful day. Thank you for watching. Much love. If you feel that this video added value to you, you can support this channel via Patreon or PayPal. Links are in the description.